If you read or watch JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, then you know how action-packed, mysterious, touching, and hilarious this series can be. I mean, this franchise is just downright bizarre. But if we cast our minds back to the very first story that started it all. No, Part Skipper. We're talking about Phantom Blood. You will recall this dashing brute with the beautiful eyes, Robert E.O. Speedwagon. Now, if you ask most JoJo fans, Speedwagon is just a meme who narrates every action in real time and takes his dead comrades' hats at the drop of a dime. They believe that after Jonathan kicked him, that he developed Stockholm Syndrome in his psyche, which resulted in Speedwagon taking care of the Joestar family for all eternity. But what if I told you it wasn't like that? What if I told you that Speedwagon's actions are the result of seeing how righteous members of the Joestar family actually are? Let's go back. After being kicked by Jonathan, Speedwagon brushes the attack off and wonders why his face isn't caved in. Jonathan explains that although they are doing shady business, he's pretty sure they have a family awaiting their return. This noble gesture, mixed in with Jonathan's naivety, pulls at Speedwagon's heartstrings and makes him want to help Jonathan with his endeavors. Later on, after Dio stabs George Joestar at the Joestar mansion, Speedwagon overhears the constable's tale of how George knew Dio's father, Dario, was a no-good lying thief but still opted to free him from prison. George even keeps his fake debt to Dario by taking in his son after his death. This kind act once again affected Speedwagon, who usually despises naive rich people, but not the Joestars. It is here Speedwagon realizes something that Jean-Pierre Polnareff and Koichi Hirase will later acknowledge. The Joestar family is light, and they are all endowed with a sense of righteousness, as if it gave them life. Just look at Joseph in Part 2. He is the very next main Joestar in line, and his first appearance has him displaying the same gentleness that his great-grandfather George Joestar I had displayed. This isn't a coincidence. A coincidence wouldn't cause a man to fight vampires, help a murderer escape from the police, help raise a child, or leave a will to provide support for those he considered his family. The rest of the Joestar family may not know of their inherited goodwill nature, but Speedwagon knows.